What's the deal, y'all? Your boy KC here at Effortless Drip. Finna go out here and get these shattered backboard this morning. I actually hit for two pairs, so I'm about to go to Chic right now. And I might go pick up the second pair at Foot Locker in Montclair. But I'm waiting on somebody that's supposed to purchase it, so we go see what happens. But I'm glad to be able to hit these two pairs because this drop is limited. So not a lot of people is getting them, even for me, my size, the big size, the size 13. So I'm finna head out right now and see how the crowd is looking at the mall. Let's get it. All right, y'all. We're just getting here to the mall. Gonna get this pickup at Chic for these Shadow Backboard Ones. You know what I'm saying? Let's see what we got right now. So we finna go get this drop, man. This mall is low key when it comes to the drop, so that's why I like coming here because I usually hit here. Ever since I've been doing this for about a year now, a year strongly going out here getting these drops. I've been getting plugged here, so, man, I just appreciate all the people that have been able to just give me the raffles, and we're going to see what the scene is looking like up in here today, see what's going on, see what pairs is going to be left, see anybody's going to be picking up pairs, because your boy might be able to pick up another pair and sell, if I get another pair, get a good pair, so let's see what the scene is looking like up in here, man, let's get it. Alright, so we just getting into the mall right now. It's one of my places right there, you feel me? They usually bug me, but I didn't hit there this time. But not too far down from there. It's right here from my Chic. So we gonna walk up the Chic, see what's good, see what the day is looking like, and see how many pairs people picked up. Alright, y'all, so we pulling up the Chic right now, so I'm gonna do this pickup. You know what I'm saying? Let's see what we got to get up in here. Let's get it. Alright y'all, so we here at Chic right now, coming to pick up these shattered backboards. As you can see the scene right now, people picking up their pairs, and I'm getting my size 13 as y'all can see, got another pair at Foot Locker in Montclair, so let's see what happens once we get these pairs in hand, let's get it. And so we got the pair I have right here, you know what I'm saying, my man's ringing me up right now, and you know, so we're gonna check these out in a minute. Oh yeah, these things is nice right here. A lot of people didn't like these, man, but I'm glad they didn't, because now I hit for them.
A lot of people didn't like them, but yeah. They got raffled off, so.
Yeah.
All right, you can go ahead and grab hers.
There you go, thank boss.
You, sir.
Yeah. There you go.
Appreciate
thank
you, sir.
You guys have a good day.
You too. Alright y'all, I'm just walking out of Chic right now. I have my pair in hand. Gonna walk down the shoe house, give me some water and stain repellent. Show my boys I still hit. And defend the neck rip, man. You know what I'm saying? Showing the people how to hit these pairs. It's not that hard. Just come out here and put the work and take money to make money. So if you looking for a personal pair and you trying to resell, this is the way to do it, man. Been watching people do it for over a year. Just barely scratching the surface when it's come to the drops, but we finna go hard into 2020 and get these drops. So let's get it, man. All right, so we just walking out of Shoe Palace right now. End up getting that waterproof for you. If y'all ain't got no waterproof for y'all shoe, go ahead and check them out, man. Shoe Palace always lacing me up when it comes to this stuff. They just gave me confirmation that they getting the Fearless Ones next week on November 2nd. So they having a raffle. So you in the area, man, you got a Shoe Palace in your area. Go in there and check them out, man, because they're going to be getting them joints, and those joints are fire, bro. It's probably going to be one of the Jordan 1s of the year, and yeah, man, this is how you go out here and hit for these pairs, so I'm going to give y'all that up close and personal review and show y'all what the shoes look like. Alright you guys, giving you that up close and personal look at the Air Jordan 1 Retro OG Shattered Backboard 3.0. And definitely I can tell you for a shoe that I've been anticipating for over a year that the pitches do not do justice. It's a good quality shoe. Definitely not what we were expecting for the 3.0, but it's definitely a good concept for the shoe, especially for the holiday season, especially Halloween and Thanksgiving coming up. You can see the texture of the shoe. Definitely good quality leather, especially with the shine in it up. They give you that crinkle leather design that they gave you on the Phantom Ones that came out earlier this year. They give you that. I don't even really want to say this is a sale, but this is more like an eggnog color sole. It definitely pops out. Nike Air on the tongue. Also come with the extra lace bag. These lace bags, also similar to the ones that you've seen on the Turbo Greens that came out earlier this year in the Phantom One. So if you have a men's pair, your bags should look like this. If you have a GS pair, it should be the regular bag that they usually come with the Air Jordan 1. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Is this a cop? Is this a drop? Do you regret not copping for personal or for resale? Let me know in the comment section below. Stay tuned for more content on the channel. Please make sure you subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell. Make sure to also follow me on social media. More content coming soon on there. Stay tuned for more.